Good morning, students. I am Mr. Shahul Amir. I am going to teach for class 4 social studies. Today we are going to learn about globes and maps. It is the Earth. The Earth is the third planet in the solar system. It is the only planet in the solar system where life exists. 71% of the Earth's surface is covered with water. The rest, 29% is land. It is surrounded by atmosphere and air. It is a globe. A globe is small model of the Earth. It is spherical in shape. It is a true representation of the Earth shape, continents and oceans. It is used to study the Earth and also to locate places. It is a world map. Map and its features. A map is a drawing of the Earth on a flat surface such as paper. It can show the entire world or a part of it. It is a physical map. It is a thematic map. It is a weather map. It is a tourist map. It is a political map. There are various types of maps such as physical maps, thematic maps, weather maps, tourist maps, and political maps. Physical map. A physical map shows mountains, rivers, plateaus, lakes, desert, and other landforms. It is used to study the physical features of an area. Political map. A political map shows the boundaries of countries, states, and cities. It is used to study the location of countries, cities, towns, and villages in detail. Thematic map. A thematic map shows specific themes such as industries, agriculture, rainfall, and soil. Okay, children, next class we will discuss about another topic. Thank you, children. Bye.